Hey, so I gotta pack some stuff right now. I'm gonna get ready to go to the beach. And let me go ahead and, you know, pack some clothes and get started. And, you know, the usual. To the beach, into our little, I guess you could say, where we're staying at, we decided to go out and go to King's Famous Pizza and, you know, get some good pizza. And man, that pizza was so good. As you can see, I'm at the beach. I'm trying to get this little shot here. I hope I look good in the frame. I hope I'm in full frame, but you get the idea. Have the beach in the back, and you know, I'm at the beach. So I hope you enjoy some of these compilations. Or maybe not compilations, but you know. Looks really nice here, you know?
Thank you for being so nice to her. She loved it when people were nice.
Yeah.
And we went to the Italian festival, where of course I got pizza again. Yeah, I mean, it's homemade and you know, it's in the Italian festival, so of course you have to get some pizza. Pizza and I had cannoli. It's just so good. We decided to go over across the bridge, over the river, through the bridge, and they saw a big playground, and it was just so cool because it had all these different things. It had this kind of little musical section where it had almost like xylophones everywhere, like some music, and, you know, actually made a little bit of music right here in this next clip.
Saw this interesting seesaw, and it was just so cool, and even adults could join in, so it was basically almost for both adults and kids, so it kind of worked out that way. We went to the store that had 32 different milkshake flavors, something like that. So it was kind of like a huge sugar candy store. So it was really interesting seeing all of that. So you'll probably see a bunch of different shots of that. And let's just say after that, we were up pretty long after that store. It was just sugar high after that store.
That's what I'm trying to do. And thanks for watching this vlog number 3. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below what you want to see more of. And I'm still at the beach right now. Some of this content is going to flow into this vlog number 4. And the rest of it is going to be when I'm back home, which will be later on. For Wednesday, there's going to be something different. Like, there's going to be... I'll be going to the Dixie Classic Fair as well. So I'm going to get some different video of that, of course, too. So we'll just have to see how that works. But I'll see you the next vlog.